guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be doing a fall haul. So these are just a bunch of different clothes I got over the last couple of months, and I just wanted to show you all of them, and it's going to be a try on haul, so you know. But anyways, let's just hop right on into the video. The first thing that I want to talk about is sweaters. So right here I have this really kind of hobo-y, really distressed sweater, and I actually thrifted this. I got it from Goodwill. It's from the men's section. It's from High Sierra, whatever brand that is. But it's this gray sweater, and I actually cropped it because I wanted it to be more distressed, and it was way too long. The only bummer about this sweater is it has like this paint stain on the arm, but I'm kind of okay with it. So I just really like this sweater, and it's a little bit itchy, but other than that, it's just a cute sweater, I thought, once I cropped it, obviously. The next sweater that I got is from Brandy Melville, and it is this huge quarter zip jacket, and it just says Los Angeles 1984 on it with an American flag, and I just really wanted a quarter zip jacket. I wanted it to be a little bit oversized, that's why it's so huge, but I just really love this jacket, and this is actually my first Brandy Melville clothing item because the other one that I had, I accidentally shrunk in the wash. So this I'm really excited about. I talked about this in my favorites video, but my Champion hoodie, I finally got one. I've been wanting one forever, and this is just from Urban Outfitters. I was waiting for the yellow one to come back in stock, and it finally did. And when I looked to buy it, the smalls were already out of stock. So I got a medium because that's all I could get. So it's definitely oversized, but that's what's in right now, so it's totally fine. But yeah, so I love this Champion sweater. The next sweater that I got is actually thrifted, and it's from a brand called For Ladies Only, whatever that means. But it's just this gray cardigan. It's knit, and it's gray, black, and white, all just mixed together. And it's just perfect. It's cozy. Literally, what more could you want for fall? It's just perfect for fall. So I got that cardigan from Goodwill. The next sweater that I got is actually a windbreaker, and it's from Target's new brand, Wild Fable. You probably saw this in my Instagram controls, my date night video, but I got this windbreaker right here. It reminds me so much of a windbreaker from Brandy Melville, but this was almost $10 less than that. And I just really, really like this windbreaker. I really wanted one for the fall and winter time, so I'm really glad I found this one that's not that expensive from Target. The last sweater that I have to talk about, my mom actually gave me. It's from Old Navy, and it's this just tan cream sweater, but I just love how it looks, and it's just so oversized and cozy. The back is actually longer than the front, and it's just perfect to wear with leggings and to just be cozy in fall, and I just really like this sweater. So thanks, Mom, for this sweater. I really love this a lot. Now I only have one dress to talk about, and then I'm just gonna go on to shirts. So the dress I have to talk about is not super fall, but you can make it fall by layering. It's this dress from Forever 21, and it's just this baby doll style dress. Oops, that's back. It's just this baby doll style dress, and the back has this little cutout right here, and I favorited this on Doat from Urban Outfitters, but it was $50 from Urban Outfitters, and I got it at Forever 21 for $13, and they look identical. I was so shook when I found this dress because it was so perfect. So yeah, don't sleep on Forever 21. It's still good quality, and it's basically the same dress. Now we're going to be talking about shirts. I got this Levi's shirt that you've probably seen on my Instagram or in videos a bunch because I've been wearing it a ton. And I just wanted this Levi's shirt just because, I don't know, I just really liked it. I got it when I was in Oregon. You probably saw that in my vlog, but yeah, it's just a simple Levi's shirt. Not much about it. The next thing that I got is actually just this plain white shirt, and the reason why I got one of those is because the other one that I had got tie-dyed on accident in the wash. I have a lot of trouble with the washing and drying machine, but it's just from H&M. It's just a simple white tee. Not really much to it. It's great for layering though, which is what all fall is about. So pick yourself up some basics. This next shirt, I don't know why, but it screams fall to me. It's from Forever 21. It's a little bit wrinkly, sorry, because I've been wearing it. But it's just this cropped black and white kind of dressy button-up shirt. But I don't know. I just see this and I just see a perfect transition piece from September to October, or October to November, depending on where you live and how cold it is. But I just love this shirt. I wore this when I preached the other day, but yeah, this is one of my favorites. This next shirt my mom also gave me, but it's this shirt. It just says Weak Prey Slay on it. It is definitely a little big for me, but I like that because leggings, cardigans, oversized, anything, I love. That's just what I do for fall. So yep, it's just this plain black shirt with those words on it. It doesn't really have a brand, but that's this shirt. The next shirt I'm going to talk about is actually the one that I'm wearing, and it's this orange and white striped shirt. It's from Forever 21, and I just love this. This also screams fall to me. I got it at the same time that I got the black and white one, but this just screams fall, and it's a great transition for people that are like me that live in California. Kind of fall, but not really. This is a great piece just to wear to chill. This next shirt is from my friend Allie. Actually, I know I get clothes from people, but it's this shirt also from Old Navy. It's just this gray shirt, but it says you can brew it on the side, and you've seen me wear this a ton because I wore it in 2 videos in a row on accident, so that's a little embarrassing. But yeah, this shirt is just perfect for layering, just like all these shirts. I feel like I'm just repeating myself, so I love that shirt. This next one I thrifted, and this is just a great hanging around the house for the day kind of shirt. It's this tie-dye shirt. It says San Diego on it, which is actually a cool place. But I just got this from the men's section. It's just a little t-shirt from there, and I just like it for chilling. This next shirt is from Romwe, and it is this yellow shirt, and it says New York on the side. You've probably seen this in videos or whatever, but I actually favorited this a long time ago, and I really wanted it. And I finally got it. I got it in a medium instead of a small because I saw that it was a little bit cropped and I didn't really want it to be cropped. It still is probably the most cropped shirt out of this haul, but I can wear high-waisted stuff with that, so it's okay. This last piece I thrifted, it's from the old Target brand Mossimo, and it's just this cute little flowy teal shirt. It's very dressy and it has just flowers on it, and I don't know, I really don't normally lean towards stuff like this, but for some reason it really caught my eye when I was thrifting and I really liked it. So yeah, that's this shirt. So that is it for my fall haul. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below of any other video requests that you have for me. Anything fall related, I would love to do. But yeah, that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you next Saturday. Bye, guys! And it is this... And it's from the mech section...